So if I'm not aligned in the camera, that's because I'm just looking at it this way. Oh, by the way, I'm a new YouTuber. Don't click out of the video, by the way, because I need some help. So anyway, yeah, I am here exploring behind my back yard. And I like to call this place the back. We have a bee. Don't beware the bees. Hey, you're doing good in the eyes of me. A hot summer day. I'm just gonna like this my very first YouTube video. So, let's get started. My sisters, and I'm loud in here, so you. So you. This is. You have to get this video in a 10 minute. So I'm gonna improvise by doing dances. Crap, my phone to 10%. Yeah, low power and move on. That's why I saved my life. Whee! It's actually very dangerous in here. Insects, spiky plants, nettles. As you can see, there's a bee right there, so I'm gonna go back up. My goodness, there's a bee there as well. It's a surrounding night. No! So this is gonna be a vlog. You didn't realize? Oh, a butterfly. I'm walking very slowly and carefully and weirdly. Because he wants to get stung. But lucky we might see some birds. Let me get now. Listen to the sound of nature. My original YouTube channel was supposed to make some cool sunglasses, but I don't even know what I mean. My YouTube thing, so that's fun. I'm gonna do it. Oh my goodness, this red paint. Just the light. And there's a fire here, and it has a spider's nest. Mommy, Papa. If you live in the US, you'll never see this, by the way. I mean, if you live in the US, you will see the video, but you'll never go into here unless you go to a holiday or something. So, I didn't. He's holding on a butterfly on camera, like nothing else, not even a frog. Those are pretty common here. Look at that, spiders, arachnids. So I'm gonna run away. I'm not gonna walk away. That's dramatic. Oh yeah, I forgot the warning. I don't like spiders. You should probably not watch this. But don't worry, there's no like massive spiders here. There's only like tiny spiders. Probably big enough to crawl in your shoes. Unless you see those like tiny red spiders, they suck your blood. So subscribe to the video. Well, actually no, like nearly 7 minutes into the video actually. And we're basically walking around, looking at this place, saying hey. Hey, watch this. It's much harder doing this with only one hand available, but that's it. Yes. I see that. Oh my god, it actually landed on its side. There's going to be no editing, by the way. So what I find is what I find. You got Bob right there. I want a cake truck. Frog! Oh my goodness! Frog, you trick! The frog's going into the spiky spot. Ah, so close. Did I catch it? Ah. But guys, did you see that frog? Oh my goodness. It's a monster. See it? He really likes hiding in the spiky plants. I'm actually going to see pictures, and I think did I get it? I got it! Yes, I got a frog! Look at that. Yay, empty out. Did I kill it? Nope. It's still alive. It's much harder doing frog catching with one hand. I'm gonna glass and I look for a container so I can keep it in the container. I'm gonna go wash my hands after this video is over. Yes, sweet footage. Fuck. So yeah, if you didn't hear me, I think I was talking a bit too quiet. It'd be hard to catch you frogs with my throat. It's the life. Stupid toy. Yep, it's still alive. So you met one of my friends. I'll make a perfect name for him. Cider. So for you, me and my friend Cider, I made a frog for him. I have to be really careful I don't drop my phone in the water.